Hi everyone, it's Edie from Virtually in Sync and the Video Kickstarters Facebook group, and I wanted to come in with a quick tutorial on creating captions for your videos once you've uploaded them onto Facebook. Not sure if everyone is fully aware that Facebook gives you this capability now, so I just wanted to run through this really quickly for you. So here's a video that was posted, I guess, an hour ago from Post Planner. And it does feature someone that's speaking. And so all I want to do is be able to have some captions run on this while it's in silent mode, or where the audio isn't going to be audible to the person that's scrolling through my newsfeed. So I just go up here to this little arrow, and I go down to Edit Post. And that's going to open up a new window for me. And this is where I can put some more information in about the title or what I want to say up here, and then I can add some tags, or I can redo the title here. And what I want you to do is go to captions, and before, under video captions, it just allowed you to upload the SRT file, which is the special type of captioning file that you can perhaps go to rev.com and have them create, and then you can upload it separately here. But I want you to notice that now you can click on the generate button. And so when you click on that, Facebook will open up a new window, and it's really trying to process your video at this point. And you can see that it's already immediately started to come up with some text. So what you're going to need to do next is, as this finishes processing, you can select play. And once you start to play the video, you can monitor over here the text to make sure that it's correct. And every time that it's incorrect, you can just place your cursor where you need to make the change, or you can click pause and then just make the correction and just keep going through. When you're finished, you just click on save, and then you save the video one more time, and then there you go with the captions. And it's that easy.